Didn't even break a sweat.
Thank you. The dark ember remains nestled deep within the putrid flesh of my dead beast. With many of Highgate's tunnels now collapsed, we must forge another way inside. Before us lies a weak point in the beast's flank. It is an ancient wound wrought by that Valish overreacher, Doriani. The wound was healed shut by a thick membrane, but the right decoction should dissolve the tissue and allow us inside. Of course, for a cordial of such potency, I shall require two ingredients of utmost rarity. First, our viscous concoction shall require basilisk acid, a princely poison which drips from the caustic heart of the basilisk. And trathin powder, an explosive substance oft used in the mining of virtue gems. With these two bitter harvests, I shall brew something worthy of eroding the membrane of my decaying pit.
You have offered us the greatest of gifts, freedom. With these divine tyrants gone, we are free to live our lives as we wish, not as is ordained. In time, all of San will thank you. For now, let it simply be me.
I'd thank the gods, but you seem to be taking them out at an alarming rate. Not that I'm complaining. In my experience, theocracy's never been great for entrepreneurs like me. Unless you're in the holy relics business. That's too single-minded, too orderly. Give me chaos any old day, for it is in chaos that opportunity is bred. San can get back to his usual state of mayhem, and I can get back down to business. Everyone's a winner.
Stay out of the shadows. They bite.